Hello everyone, hello once again, early morning with my coffee. And today once again another happy mail video, because yesterday I will receive another envelope from Mona once again. So on this morning I will open it and show you what Mona sent me. And on the end of this video I will have some small surprise for you. So first envelope have Halloweenish stamp, washi tape, this flower, washi tape, arrow washi tape, and inside is some card. So this one, everybody's 2 inch it. 2 inch it. How about us Valentine? Cool. This cat. This shabby looking card. This great looking retro. Another looking shabby Valentine card. This card. Another day card. This, I like this rose, and of course I will use it. This card. Cool orchid. This. Cool. And another retro. Looking retro. I don't know what year is. So this is one envelope. Another envelope have this stamp, washi tape, sea shell here, and so many washi tape here. And here is another card. This rose. This another retro card. This. Cool. This card. I like this card also. It's shine flower. This card and this card. Single and embossing. So this is so many card, and here also is card. So this flower, happy birthday. Pretty nice. Cool. This go to my journal, to my personal journal on my best day. Cool. This card. Envelope. Just for you that on Valentine. Cool. To mom on Mother's Day, like this butterfly, and this is happy birthday to a dear little nice. It's great. This also come to my journal, personal journal on my best day. Envelope number 3. This is great. Look. Open like this. My heart and open book. Great. This is from some book or magazine picture. This is with flower. Another with some flower and open like so. So this is like a continue to this card, I think. This is wow, this is great. So it's possible to fussy cut this small picture, I hope you will see, and used onto some journal or on some tag. Another similar card. Oh wow. Here is the hole. And here is some silver paper. Cool. This is card Monet from Argenteville, I think. I don't know. Okay, so this is this card. This card I like so much because this have frame and it's possible to put some photo here. So it's great card also. It's photo card, I think. This fish and its stickers. Rose from some book, another rose, and here also some word, local, fresh and simple. Cool. Flower power. Here is some flower. Another flower, rose, bouquet, rose also, bouquet with tea, shabby picture, another shabby picture, this is tulip, cool, rose and another similar flower, card. Cool. This is great. I like everything. I like this retro. I think it's a retro card. and the last envelope have once again so many different stamp, and this have four stamp, but this is one picture. You will see this is one picture but four stamp, and this is different stamp, and once again great washi tape what I will reuse, and here is another washi tape. Cool. Okay, so on this envelope is some part from card. Of course I will reuse it. I think this is, yes, this is another picture from Monet. Valentine card. This card come to my personal journal because this has this side picture and this side picture, so this is have embossing here, this is just picture, so I just fussy cut it and used another card with rose key and cut. Another card. And another picture from Monet. Love it. And another picture from Monet. Cool. It's also this fun picture go to my personal journal. Love it. This 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 I like, love this picture. Oh, and here is another, so it's great to fussy cut. Cool. This picture from some magazine, from some book, and this is quotes book I saw on some different videos that people buy this book on thrift store, or how the store called. Just for you. Another. Picture. This way, tulip and rose. This go to my Indian journal. Great. This card. And this card. Valentine wishes. Cool. So on this four envelope I will have now so many card, and it's Valentine card. It's great. So thank you Mona so much for this old card. And now the small surprise. So just because is holiday time, and someone celebrate Yule, someone celebrate Christmas. It's not important, but it's someone celebrate Hanukkah. So it's but all we celebrate the winter solstice. So just because this is holiday time, it is customary to give a gift at this time. So I decided also make a small gift for you too. So the idea came to a few days ago, so I will have not much time to create this what I create, but I create and want give this what I create for free to you all. So I design some paper. So this is one paper what I design. I hope you see full of this paper. So I found sometimes ago Soviet Union government official document what different people have on their hand. And I just made collage as a background, and you will see once again. Thank you, Mona, for this napkin. I glue napkin, I glue some paper doily. I found this I don't know what this is. It's like a paper or like a fabric, some trim. So and I found this rose, I found this two flower, what you see. Okay, this two flower. So this is one paper. This is the second paper. Once again, Soviet Union time ephemera, napkin, little bit stamping, and paper is. And I found sometimes ago this fabric, this beautiful fabric. You will see. Okay, so I made this paper, this fabric with this my design paper on PDF format. I have on my computer PDF format. So I put on description box my email address, and who want this paper, this my design paper, and with this fabric, this I don't know how this called, this decorative stitching. So email me and I will send you PDF format from this three page as a gift. If you of course want, if you of course like this all. So this is my small gift for you on this holiday time. So once again, thank you, Mona, to this happy mail. Thank you everyone who watch. Thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.